John Proxy live, and I'm having a Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain adventure, and you know what I did? I fired some people today. Oh, hang on, that's about to be done. It's done. That's good timing. Right, yes, I did. Basically, these people kept on getting out of prison. These three literally just came out of sick bay, got in a fight, and went straight back to sick bay. And I realised, look at their stats. This guy, Blue Mastodon, is awful. Look at him. Yeah, so they're probably my three worst people. I fired them. Quiet is in the brig. And there's a couple of people in the sick bay, but fuck, I might want to reassign all staff.
Staff assigned.
Right. That hasn't actually changed anything. Okay, fair enough. I'm just going to quickly look in development.
Please specify a project.
No. Okay. Body equipment.
Please specify a project.
No. Helicopter.
Please specify a project.
I think I need... No, I've got enough GMP now. I've got that already, but...
Please.
Why can't I make that shotgun? Or did I? Why is that green? Equipable by security team staff. Fair enough. You know what? I think I'll just leave it. Let's try and do that side op that I tried to do before. Get my stun arm. Yes.
Please select a landing zone.
Well, at least I can start closer this time.
Heading to Afghanistan.
Heading to Afghanistan! Oh, I should have cleaned up, shouldn't I? Alright, there are different loadouts. Let's just commence the mission, shall we? At night. I'm happy with my symbol. The golden wolf, or is that a dog? I think it's a wolf. Which I got for sniping in one of my missions, I think, just like everyone. I was just done with it. No, everyone's getting sniped. I need to get a rocket launcher, and I'm not entirely sure how to get one. But I think I'm going to need to capture a bunch more people. There we go. Music's not turned on there. There's the ruins. Oh, no music this time. Maybe it's only when it comes to pick me up. There's my horse. There we go. Yes! 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 I'm not going to tell you what I'm referencing there. If you don't know what it is, then... Wow.
Be careful down there, boss.
Probably better off. There's a reason I picked that song, and it's not because of... it's the helicopter song. That's just sort of a bonus.
Marker placed.
Right. I know it. So yeah, let's try that again. It was Keith Sutherland. That's who it was. That's who he is. That's the voice. I should have known. It was really obvious. Right. And walk past, shall we? Quite a long way to go. It's a great mountain in the way. What's that? What's that for? I don't know. Very shanty-esque.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Thank you, Intel. But I'm just a horse. I don't have to worry about this. Just a horse.
Yeah, I see it, dude. Detected. The map has been updated.
If I'm gonna steal people, it'll be in the next place anyway. Yeah. I see. Yeah. I do need a bunch more people. Better people. Stronger people. Wiser people. I'm not getting this route. Doesn't matter what route I take. As long as I get there eventually. Take the road, it's a little safer. I imagine. So I've got a magical sniper, I can't take her with me just yet. I can't take the dog. It's just a puppy. Didn't have that to base, but thought I'd be safe. Might have picked the wrong time of day, but it's going to be daytime by the time I get there, possibly. Alright, there's two recruits. Yeah. I need to fire one of those recruits. But yeah, that keeps happening as well. So like that, they literally just came out of sick bay, started firing, went back in. But I think I'll just get rid of the worst one and keep the other one. Quite far away. Wolves, you say? Let's take him. Oh, they're not wolves, they're dogs. They're my dogs now. Sandstorm might help me out, or it might just be really annoying. Almost there though. There we go. Might help a little. Well, at least it'll let me get there without seeing any more people, hopefully.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been up. Extraction
arrived at Grey Wolf.
Place. The weather will clear shortly.
Plants help differently.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentasmin.
Right, have I been here before?
I'm not so sure I have.
Analysis complete.
That's another plan. So, let's get out the magazine. Go.
Talk.
Lovely.
The map has been updated.
Let's get those blueprints.
Marker placed.
Ooh, delivery point.
Analysis complete.
Power off.
Spit it out.
Ooh, a highly skilled soldier. Lovely.
The map has been updated.
Wow, where's that soldier? Ooh, we told them where both of them are.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Right, let's get that bike. What? Let's get that guy first. This is a good. It's got lots of hiding places, this place. Let's knock him out. And obviously I'm going to take him, because he's highly skilled. This is much better than before. I'm much happier with this.
He's coming too. Roger.
Yeah, he's highly skilled. There you go, I see him. Tempted to just shoot this guy. Not that one. I mean, there we go. Got him eventually.
You have arrived at your destination.
Sounds like there's a new song. Unlock this. Grab that tape.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Side ops list updated.
It could be just what we need to develop new weapons.
Extraction
and equipment.
Arrived at mother base.
Right. Lovely. Medical team's leveled up.
Development project has been added.
Right, I don't think I need anything else here. Let's blow this place up for no reason. Let's remember how. Right, that was nice.
Please select a landing zone.
Really? Oh, bloody hell.
Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
It took like ages. Yay. Destroyed the equipment. Let's get away, shall we?
Extraction arrived at
the
base.
This is P-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I am nowhere near LZ. P-Quad is miles away for some reason. Right, I'm sort of racing.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Try and shortcut my way there. If I can. He's only got so much time. Huh? Yeah, I don't really have time for medical plans. Really? You don't want to start so bloody far away, do you? Right, I called him a bit early. Oh, they're blatantly going to see me. I'm being lazy now.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Getting there. An exciting conclusion. Well, it's been getting on my helicopter. Depends how exciting you find that. I find it very exciting.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, I don't care. Maybe I should care.
Cover fire. In high.
Right.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Stay there, P-Quad. I can. Get faster.
This is P-Quad. No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ.
What?
This is P-Quad. On station at LZ.
What were you doing? Was he helping me out in other ways? I don't know, I'm gonna take a drink. What time am I on? Ah, we did that pretty quick though. Thanks, horse. The tea's still hot. Oh, my buddy's departing. Yes, I know blueprints are required for certain things. Right. Development.
Please specify a project.
Right, better pentazamine, lovely. Yes. Well, there might be more than that.
Please specify a project.
Nope, okay, let's do another mission. Sheep that separated. What? Extract the sheep that separated from the herd and wandered into a specific area. Really?
Please select a landing zone.
Oh, that one.
Deploying.
I'm after a sheep. For some reason. Resume game. Oh, let's get that sheep. Oh, let's get that sheep. Let's be home and take a shower. Check the time. We're doing great for time. That was a quick sign up. I resist the temptation to shoot the hell out of that town. The music's already getting old. You can set it to any song. This would be good for a content ID though, it won't cause any problems.
Be careful down there, boss.
I've got to look for a sheep. Is that really my mission? Center.
Marker placed.
You know what's worse? Found a sheep. Well, that's not lost, is it? It's in a pen. It's clearly not a lost sheep. Little lost sheep. Right. Couple of extra people. Best place for the sheep.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Side off completed. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Lovely. Call helicopter.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Marker placed.
Nah, it's just quickly get the helicopter, isn't it? Pick up.
Please select a landing zone.
Oh, that one, please.
Support helicopter requested.
But could you definitely, yeah. I want to, where's the one right next to me?
Marker removed.
I want it to relocate me. I'm hoping that there's an option. It said, definitely said there's a relocate option.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Let's just grab these plants. Oh, I picked up a Hayama.
Medicinal plant called Haoma.
Haoma.
Known as Soma. People use it to make a sacred drink for religious ceremonies.
Alright, sorry, I need that for another mission. Relocate me, don't move me to the ship. No, relocate me, fuck's sake, relocate me! I must be missing something because in the base they have a little symbol.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been added.
Well, I guess I've got a development project. I just want him to pick me up and move me to somewhere else on the map. That shouldn't be so hard. Right. Development.
Please specify a project.
It makes user aware of nearby organisms without having marked them. That could be really useful. Especially for finding prisoners and stuff like that. Oh yeah, definitely. Let's check out the base facilities. Nah, I can't afford hard. Can't afford them. And it's these two, I guess, I want leveled up. So, how much do I need? More fuel. Loads more fuel. I'll keep that in mind. Well, I'm nowhere near hitting the limit of staff as well, so. Let's sign up. Wondering, yes. Oh, you know what I want to do? Mission list.
Please select a mission.
Because I didn't select it, I didn't get to hear the proofing tape.
A sniper known as Quiet is lurking in the Afghan wilderness. This Quiet has performed a string of hits on Soviet officers. The attacks always occur in the same area. But sweeps of the area turn up no traces whatsoever. They've even posted guards, but they never spot a thing. And then before you know it, another body's lying on the ground. You ever heard of someone who operates like that? Miller has a theory that this sniper is a hitman for Cypher. He thinks it's time we silence Quiet for good. But I'm against the lethal treatment. I say we bring the sniper back alive and break that silence. Because even if this Quiet doesn't say a word, there's still plenty we can learn.
There we go. I just wanted to hear that, even though I've already done it. Right.
Please select a landing zone.
Let's go south. Let's commence the mission. ASAP. What time am I on? Doing brilliantly for time. These side ops getting done. Yes, each code name is based on an animal and its behaviour. Wolves, of course, are well known for sniping people in the head. I mean, they go for the throat, I guess. I've got hands. So I'm looking for Mother Base soldiers from the old Mother Base. Flying away. Golden Crescent.
Detected. The map has been updated. Marker removed. Marker placed.
You're an idiot. Right.
When you want to begin a mission, open your iDroid and select it from the mission list. I sent a list of selectable missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle. I don't care how you do it, but you've got to get us more manpower. If we're going to get back at those bastards, our organization has to grow. I had the R&D team analyze the honeybee. How? The CIA wanted it with everything intact. They took it apart to look at it. Then they put it back together. Everything intact. That's the R&D boys, all right. Turns out the honeybee's homing capabilities are a cut above previous manpads. It can detect a broad range of infrared wavelengths, and even ultraviolet for supplementary guidance. Hence the name, huh? Right. Honeybees rely on UV light to fly. Flares don't do the target any good. That's why the Soviets are losing so many gunships, and why the CIA was so desperate to get it back.
That was
it wasn't
weird.
Just about devising countermeasures. Iran got their hands on it. American aircraft would be put at risk too. We can use this tech to advantage. It'll take a little time before the analysis results can be applied to actual implementation. But we'll keep moving with the research.
Run quite far. I like it. Bring him home. Have you seen him? He's looking a bit worse for wear. Get up. That knocks you for six. His original place, isn't it? I'm gonna try and shoot him in the head, but there we go.
Side op completed.
Lovely.
Subject on
extraction arrived at another base.
Oh, I've got a photo. And I got a Komodo Dragon Award for that. I got lots of stuff. What's my other side op? Because we're on a roll right now. Unlucky dog. No. Alright, let's... Helicopter pickup.
Please select a support helicopter. Roger. Requested.
Let's drive along the way. Oh. There we go. Could have just bought the horse, but whatever. Drink some tea. Let's go back and see all the neat stuff I've got. No, I really just want to go somewhere else, but whatever. I need to figure out what that light flashlight button is.
Buddy, departing
area operations. Buddy, departing. Oh yeah. We're free for free.
Development project.
Ooh, C4. Oh, no, she doesn't. She does not get to finish that, apparently. 8% completion. They count. It's interesting to know. Prisoner extraction. Okay. Oh, my word. I'm not sure which one I want to do. Hold on, quiet. Who's in the bloody sick bay? Alright, which one of you keeps getting into fights? This is not that. I'll give it a few more. I keep seeing sadistic badger, so I might get rid of him.
Select unit. Staff select unit. Staff dismissed.
There we go. Development.
Please specify a project.
New C4 does more damage. Fair enough. And the new shotgun side option slot. I don't know how to make use of some of that stuff yet. No, I don't want to carry that. Right. Alright, let's do another side op. As we're doing too well. Prisoner extraction. Said to be highly skilled. Let's go do that then.
Please select a landing zone.
That one's danger high. Wow, let's do that one then.
Deploying.
Let's go late. Why not? I mean, it's dark, that'll help, right? I've got a face, I should shower.
Hmm.
materials. Lovely. Don't get, I don't, yeah, so it moves from one to the other, but. Oh.
Enemy presence detected.
So I had to spend some then to get here, but then I mined some? I don't know. Run, but whatever. I'm not too far away.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
That was apparently very serious.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Might not have helped my immediate situation, but there we go. Where's the prisoner? Lovely. Take that guy. Well, they seem concerned.
Subject
but,
on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
Analysis complete. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Right. Might be in trouble here. Right. Both checking it out. Well, that's not going to help me at all. Damn. How many times can I say it? Six. I'd say it much more than that. I was doing so well. I know exactly where he is as well. I know where this base is. I didn't hear what he said because the other two are talking. They're talking about 1984 and how it's anti-communist propaganda. Has died seems like a bad thing. Alright, there's a guard, and I need to deal with that guard. Hey, pick up these plants, you bastard. Grab him. Grab him.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Who's asleep? How do I get out of here? The easiest way is to grab that guy and then, yeah, okay. Pick up the prisoner.
Side ops list updated.
Okay.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Please select support helicopter requested.
Got a couple of guys on the way back. He's dead, isn't he? Mind. Ceasefire. Might notice the helicopter.
This is B1. I'm stationed at LZ.
I'd love a gun. Ah, you bastard. Return, I can't face them. Fine. How much time do we have? Right, I think that's pretty much it. I know we've got another one, but... got a couple of people, though. A couple of volunteers, there we go. I did try and grab one more, but he died. Certain skills possessed by soldiers and POWs can actually work to your disadvantage. Assigning someone with the troublemaker skill to a unit will cause discord within the unit and result in illness or injuries to other staff. However, assigning two troublemakers to a unit will keep them focused on each other and nullify any negative effects. There we go. So, when I had those three, maybe so I'll smarten them off like updated. That. They were like these, though, these. Right, I'm about to let you go, but... So I've got another prisoner extraction. And the interpreter. There we go. I assume earlier ones... It makes sense. Unlucky dog. It's a prisoner. Right. I think I'm going to let you go. But, what are we looking at? Base facilities. Ooh, we can afford stuff finally. intel or medical? I'm gonna go for intel.
Commencing platform construction.
Gonna go check out development.
Please specify a project.
Nope.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project.
Right, I'm gonna go back to base, mother base, see if there's anything new.
Please select
it's been a while.
Landing zone.
I wanna go to the medical platform because I've not seen it.
Heading to mother base.
No, I'll let you go. It's been a very, it's side ops. That's obviously what I'm gonna call the episode because that's what I did all episode. But it's kind of interesting that it puts the percentage up, but the other quests within the missions don't. So these kind of seem more important than I was giving them credit for. But there's no storyline element here. There's the sea. It's nice to see the sea. And there's my base, but bright pink. I'll probably change that, but I had to have pink ones. I'd hate to be the painters. Like, God damn it, no, he makes us do it every day. Do this quickly then. Oh, this is a nice one. I like it when they're all in one room and I can handle it. The hide and seek ones I'm not keen on. Well, I was done with them then. Left. Hang on.
Side ops list updated.
Right. I've been John Proxy live having a Metal Gear Solid 5 and the Phantom Pain Adventure. See you guys next time.